In this tutorial, we'll show you the best ways to fix Roblox Error Code 268. This error code will cause a pop-up window to display that says, "Disconnected. You have been kicked due to unexpected client behavior." Error Code 268. We'll begin with the quickest and easiest solutions first, then work our way to the more complicated fixes last. This will save you time and hopefully get Roblox working for you again. Before you begin, make sure you remember or write your Roblox login information down, as you may have to log in manually by using some of these fixes. Fix number 1, the easiest solution may be to simply restart your computer. Before rebooting, be sure to save any files you are working on, close open browsers and apps, then go to the Start menu, select Power then Restart. Once your computer reboots, simply try logging onto Roblox and see if you can play. If you are still unable to play, try testing a different Roblox game to make sure the error isn't only happening on one game. Fix number 2, make sure Roblox isn't currently experiencing an outage or having server issues by going to the status.roblox.com website. If Roblox is working properly, it should say all systems operational in green on the website. Also, go to twitter.com/roblox to see if there are any outages or other issues going on. Fix number 3, try using a different web browser. If you normally use Firefox, try using Google Chrome, Microsoft Edge, Apple Safari or another browser and see if this fixes the error code. Fix number 4, disable ad blocking or other non-essential browser extensions. Sometimes, third-party browser extensions can trigger error code 268, so try disabling them to see if it works. Roblox may not like weird extensions, especially ones that modify Roblox games or their website. You may need to restart your browser after disabling these extensions and then try playing a Roblox game to see if the error is gone. Fix number 5, check to make sure you are not logged into Roblox more than once on other devices such as a smartphone, laptop, tablet or other computer. If so, log out of devices you aren't using, then see if the error goes away on the device you are trying to play Roblox on. Fix number 6, uninstall any third-party apps that Roblox may believe is a cheat or an exploit. An example would be auto-clicking software or bots. After you have uninstalled these apps, play Roblox normally as it is meant to be played by default, without any extra fishy stuff. Fix number 7, if you are still getting an error, try taking a 1-hour break from Roblox and play again later. Sometimes Roblox will temporarily ban your IP address for 1 hour if they detect unusual behavior. Take a break and watch YouTube videos, play a different game like Fortnite or go outside and touch some grass in real life. Fix number 8, clear your web browser data. Go to your browser settings and try clearing out your recent cookies and other data. You'll probably want to log out before you do this, restart your browser and try logging in again. Fix number 9, try playing Roblox using the dedicated UWP Universal Windows Platform app instead of through your web browser. You can download it by opening up Windows Store and searching for Roblox. Fix number 10, temporarily disable your firewall or antivirus software to see if one of them is causing error code 268. I recommend disabling only one at a time just to be safe. Try disabling your firewall first. If that doesn't work, try disabling your antivirus software next. If the error goes away, then re-enable them back one at a time. Just make sure you don't forget to turn both back on after you are done testing. Fix number 11, reinstall Roblox. Make sure you know what your login information is and try uninstalling and reinstalling Roblox. Sometimes this is all that it takes to fix an error code. Fix number 12, change your DNS settings on your computer. You can test this out by using Google's free DNS service. Change your preferred DNS server to 8.8.8.8 and alternate DNS server to 8.8.4.4. Tip number 13, try running Roblox in compatibility mode by following these steps. Step 1. Right-click on your Roblox player and select Properties and then open File Location. If your Roblox shortcut icon is on your desktop, you can go straight to Open File Location without going to Properties first. Step 2, find the Roblox Player Launcher application in the folder that opens. Right-click and select Properties. Step 3, in the Properties window, select the tab that says Compatibility. Next, check the box that says Run this program in compatibility mode and choose Windows 7 from the drop-down menu. Also select the box that says Run this program as an administrator. Click the Apply button and then click OK. Step 4, right-click on the Roblox Player Launcher icon and select Troubleshoot Compatibility. Choose the Try Recommended Settings option and then click the Test the Program button. Fix number 14, If all else fails, try contacting Roblox support at roblox.com/support. If you have tried everything in this tutorial and still need help with Roblox Error Code 268, please leave a comment below and we'll be happy to help you out. If this video was helpful to you, please do us a favor and give it a like, and don't forget to subscribe for more awesome Roblox tutorials like this one. Thank you for watching and have an awesome day.